name?
Eddie Sanchez.
Eddie, tell me what happened for him.
Well, so we came outside. My son got up to go to the bathroom. He looked out the window at the pretty view, and he saw an airplane in the pond. And then he came in and said, hey, Dad, there's an airplane in the pond. I think that's what that is. And I said, okay, well, let's go out and look. And we came out, and I said, yep, that's an airplane. And we got on the phone and called 911 and came straight over here and started looking in it to see if we could see anybody. But it was hard. It was underwater for the most part. And then that was it. All we could do at that point was hang out. Fire and rescue showed up real quick. And then we quickly learned that the occupants had vacated and gone to the airport. So they managed to make it out and get to the airport safe. And now they're back here helping us haul it out, and everything turned out good. It's a good, happy ending.
Kind of strange for finding a pond, isn't it?
It is. To see an airplane in your pond is, I'm sure the fish were freaked out too, and everybody was a little weirded out, but we're really happy they're safe, and everything turned out good.
Bill. Cherokee. I'm looking at the water coming out the other side. I don't see water coming out of the cockpit and the windows up. Yep. plane crash in Willis. Plane crash at Willis that happened about 8 o'clock this morning. Man and the woman standing in front of the fire truck are the survivors out of it. No injuries. Right about 8 o'clock, crashed into the pond here in Willis, attempting to make Conroe Airport. Yeah.
The tower called. I'm at ADSB out, and he had me ident coming in, so he should know exactly where I was. And he told him to go shut down 45.
No, it's, see, they dispatched the Conroe Fire first. Conroe Fire dispatched on it first, and with Conroe Fire dispatched, they said aircraft emergency at the airport. So they were rolling everything to the airport. Maybe 3 minutes later, sheriff's office is sending you to 45. Got an aircraft 3 to 5 minutes out. May not make the airport. May have to land on 45. They're sending you one to 45. It was in. 2 minutes later,
well,
guy calls
a good option
in,
too.
I got a plane upside down in my pond. You know, it's all that with like an 8 minute time frame. Yeah, like, yeah, what?
It all happens fast.
Yeah.
Yeah, because when I call 911, they go, okay, can you read the N number on it? And I go, yeah, it's 55633. And they go, yep, that's them. I go, how long ago did they call it? Like 5 minutes ago.
Yeah.
And when you get out here, they went,
there's nobody here except an airplane.
We decided not to stay in the plane for too long.
Well, that's quite smart.
That's smart.
But we should have hung out here for a little while.
Did it go up? Did it flip right away? Or?
Yeah, yes.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fixed gear.
So I'm going to talk to my wife about retray.
Don't give up on it. You're back
up there in a while. Retray.
Thank you.